Hello everyone, and welcome back to another Vectornator Academy video. Let's jump straight in. The action bar is an expandable menu which becomes visible once an object is selected. However, there is a button that is always visible whether an object is selected or not. This is the select all or deselect all function. As the name suggests, once tapped, it will select or deselect all the objects that are on active layers. But if I select an object, I can now see all the other buttons. The second in line is delete, which, when pressed, deletes the selected object. The third button might look familiar. It's the cut function. This will allow you to cut an object and then paste it. Here, I just pasted the shape in the same spot, but you could do it in other locations, of course, and even in another document. Next is the copy button, followed by the copy style button. When tapped, the copy button will duplicate any selected object, like so. The copy style button, on the other hand, will just copy the style of the selected shape onto the next shape that you select. Pretty self-explanatory, but here it is in action. Tap on the copy style button. The paste style button appears. And then if I select this line here and tap on paste, it becomes orange, just like the initial object I selected. The action bar is pretty quick and easy. Hope you enjoyed learning about it. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.